Check this out. Intruders caught on camera invading houses. So could something like this happen to you?
Dave Rowe knows all too well how it feels to have his home broken into.
Yeah, and see, that's what the problem was. Because I heard him first. I said, hold on. I said, hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right. Because then I start to taste them. I say, and then I start to smell them. So it's like a smell that tastes like. So I knew something was wrong. I knew something special about it, you know? So
what did you do when you heard the intruder?
I ran upstairs. I had to run. And I had to do what that little girl, what's that little girl in the Holocaust? She had a, Anne Hathaway, Frankie Beverly. Anne Frank, that's a hiding bitch, ain't it? I had to get up the stairs. So he had so much rhythm. When he was walking upstairs, he said, doom, doom, doom. Bitch, I started to almost beatbox up in the closet. Oh, boom, 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 boom. But I couldn't do it yet because I couldn't die. I got caught tomorrow. So I'm just a little shook up. That's all that is.
Yeah, but at least he got out of there and did the right thing.
Absolutely.